been with a small goddess, but show it.
Shoot me over $200, man.
A good looking number. Not exactly premium liquor, is it?
Not enough morning men around this part of town.
Man, you're a true friend. What is this shit to drink?
Where are all the Johns tonight?
Not exactly premium liquor, is it? Man, this is so ghetto.
I'ma get me a happy farmer, kid.
Check the booty on that. Like that, my friend.
Thank you.
you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school idiot bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Yeah, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. And you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
It's still overlooking East Beach. But yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while you're in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
let go. Up? Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster car! Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch. company, CJ. Tell y'all, you ain't gonna kill it. A natural housebreaker, homie. There's plenty more in there, homie.
Mm-hmm.
Porsche garage down this Bill Boulevard family truck for you.
I'm on it. Seriously, man, you gotta give up this stick.
What? Can I give up the water if you give up being a buster?
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? It sound like the buster complaining again.
This child.
I ain't talking no more, fool. Told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, hey, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I see.
Appreciate that opportunity.
I need to stop.
Hey, let me.
I'm gonna brush the brown donut eating grace.
Thank you.
G don't stand for me because y'all know such things.
Only one of them.
But my brain is just a little bit more developed than others.
Come on, I can take it.
Ooh-wee, get close to the radio.
Watch the uppercut.
Take off your coat. Cause I know you got some.
Watch your opponent die. I'm gonna beat you still. That's it. Keep breathing. Try and build up a combo. Don't make me mad. You won't lay a glove on me. Use your jab to get the lane. I ain't pulling any punches. Keep your fists up and together. Keep it up. I'm not gonna hurt you. Watch what I'm doing. Use your right. Don't leave yourself open. Watch your opponent. Know his moves. You gotta follow through with the uppercut. Think you can take me, huh? Only one of us walking away from this. Come on, I can take it. Watch the uppercut. Watch your opponent die. I'm gonna beat you soon. That's it. Keep breathing. Don't make me mad. You won't lay a glove on me.
And that's why I'm in here, baby. Why
you use your jab to get the rain.
That's my big movie.
I ain't pulling any punches. Your fist up and together. Keep it up. I'm not gonna hurt you. Watch what I'm doing. Don't leave yourself open. Watch your opponent.
So
know his moves.
So good.
You gotta follow through with the uppercut.
Put on some of that Bobby Bird and let's get horizontal. And I'm on.
Only one of us walking away from this. Come on, I can take it. Watch the uppercut.
People, because we got a beautiful intellectual Lynn Collins encouraging us all to think about it. Think about it, ladies.
Hey, you want to go around with
your
me?
Opponent's eyes. You lack skill.
I'm not going to be too hard on you.
call Scrap up to kill a fool? No, you fucking with me.